was too easy the goal. Then we score a goal, the 1-1. And I think we scored a second good goal. So the game was a little bit more easy for us, so we can keep the ball and play easy. And that was a really good game, and Kopenhagen is a very good team.
For yourself as a player, how have you settled in Moscow?
Good. My first half, yeah, I really like it there. And the teammates are really good for me. It's good to work with this coach, so I'm very happy there.
How much does it mean to win?
I want to win every game. It doesn't matter which game, I want to win everything.